Today, we're going to be doing a really quick video on the beginning to the end of the roasting process.